Lesson 38. Babysitting. Pelajaran 38. Pengasuhan bayi. Before she left, Mrs. Soames gave last minute introduction to the babysitter, a young girl of 17. The girl had never done babysitting before, and Mrs. Soames was a little anxious. Sebelum dia pergi, Nyonya Soames memberikan instruksi pada menit-menit terakhir kepada pengasuh. Seorang gadis muda 17 tahun, gadis itu belum pernah melakukan pengasuhan bayi sebelumnya, dan Nyonya Soames sedikit cemas. "Make yourself comfortable, Carol," Mrs. Soames said. "I've prepared a tray of food for you. It's on the table. You can, of course, listen to the radio." "Buatlah dirimu nyaman, Carol," kata Nyonya Soames. "Saya sudah menyiapkan beberapa makanan untuk Anda. Itu tersedia di atas meja. Anda tentu saja dapat mendengarkan radio. Or look at the television." Atau menonton televisi. "You can, of course. But don't have it on too loud, because you might wake our little boy." "Tapi jangan terlalu keras, karena Anda bisa membangunkan anak kecil kita." "Son carries the rebel in this house. If the boy wakes up, go to his room and stay there for a few minutes." "Suara sangat mengganggu di rumah ini. Jika anak laki-laki itu bangun, pergilah ke kamarnya dan tinggallah di sana selama beberapa menit." "He'll go back to sleep immediately. Anyway, he is 4 years old, so you shouldn't have any trouble. My husband and I will back at about 11 o'clock. "Ngomong-ngomong, dia akan segera kembali tidur. Ngomong-ngomong, dia berumur 4 tahun, jadi Anda sebaiknya tidak membuat masalah. Suami saya dan saya akan kembali sekitar jam 11. Mr. and Mrs. Soames returned rather later than they had expected. A light was still on in the living room, and the television could just be heard. Tuan dan Nyonya Soames pulang lebih lambat dari yang mereka duga. Sebuah lampu masih menyala di ruang tamu dan televisi baru saja dapat didengar. Mrs. Soames went to the living room immediately and came out again a moment later holding the boy. Nyonya Soames segera pergi ke ruang tamu dan pergi keluar beberapa saat kemudian menggendong bocah itu. What was he doing there? Mr. Soames exclaimed. He is wide awake. Apa yang dia lakukan di sini? Nyonya Soames berseru. Dia sangat terjaga. He was looking at the television, Mrs. Soames said. Where is Carol? Carol, Mr. Soames asked. Dia sedang melihat televisi, kata Nyonya Soames. Di mana Carol? Tuan Soames bertanya. She is still in the living room. She is fast asleep. Dia masih di ruang tamu. Dia sedang tertidur lelap.